So, did we beat our time from last year? That's a big question.
Run the bridge. Good morning, Benny. What are we doing this morning?
I'm killing you.
Why? Time to get the kids up. Good morning, chicken nicken. How am I running, superstars? That's good. Ready to get up and run the bridge?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
I totally forgot about that.
Yeah, okay,
I'll try.
Just give us a couple of minutes. Okay. Shh,
secret ingredient.
Shh, secret ingredient. Look at that horrible looking thing,
hey?
What do you reckon?
Smoothie!
It's the secret.
Delicious. Makes us strong, and I need to be stronger. Look.
Wow, look at that muscle.
Are you ready for race day?
Yeah! Who's going to have the third one?
I'll just grab a straw.
Okay, that's enough for me. Do you think I will run the whole bridge?
I reckon. No. Down at Salamanca.
Mm-hmm. Freezing.
I feel cold this morning. Yes.
Just your arms that are cold.
I'm not telling anyone.
Boing, boing, boing.
Are you excited about today?
Yeah.
Yeah? Are you going to run or walk?
Run!
Run!
Looked up. I woke up.
Oh! Waiting for the bus. And Gaddy's cold too, I can see that.
Hello. I'm cold.
I called, I'm Patrick.
Are you ready for this year, 2020?
Yep. Yep, as ready as we can be.
Ready as we can be. Alright.
Lily, you ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. You just want to keep moving, don't you?
Are you ready, Kelsey?
Are you ready?
Yes.
So this was the area where we lost Daddy.
Once we get to that orange sign, you can put me down.
Wow.
That's the fastest Mommy's ever went.
Oh, Anna.
You're okay, you're okay.
Hey Lily, you brave? You bruised?
When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, I'm gonna send a blood, gonna drown them out. This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be, this is me.
Unicorn carriage ride. You have done
I
amazing,
haven't,
amazing job.
I haven't even had one carry yet. I said I would, but
no.
No, that's not going to.
And we're almost finished. A little bit more on. Are you ready? All right.
Yeah.
Hold,
hold up, Olivia, hold up.
Oh, this is so bad. I don't think there's anything acceptable about this
room.
Everyone's...
Yeah.
I know.
I'm so glad.
So, did we beat our time from last year? That's a big question.
By 10 minutes.
By 10 minutes. Yes. We beat our time from last year. Yes, we're all older. I don't know if we're fitter. We've just gotten back from the race. And we've just looked up our results. The results are in.
So Olivia finished 5 kilometres. Get back over here.
Alright, start again.
Olivia finished 5 kilometres in 38 minutes and 4 seconds.
Hello.
And you finished 25th out of a group of 615 people.
Oh, that's a lot. So they're all the registered walkers for the run. For the bridge.
Anna finished 31st with a time of 38 minutes and 19 seconds.
Little 5-year-old Lily.
Finished 32nd with 38 minutes and 18 seconds.
Is that good?
Hey?
So what in the, yeah, we're yours.
38 minutes and 3 seconds, 24th overall.
So in our divisions, so the males...
Old.
That's not your age bracket.
Isn't it?
Isn't it like, I don't know, like 19 to 35?
I wish.
That daddy.
Yes, daddy finished second in a group of 20 people in my age group.
There are only 20 people there that were old.
Thank you. Olivia, in her age group, finished third out of a group of 66.
Hello.
Lily finished fourth out of a group of 66. Do you know what? Olivia finished 16th out of all the females in the event.
Oh my gosh.
That's out of 438, she was 16th.
That's crazy, Olivia.
What?
Lily had a tough time this year. She fell over. She's actually not well. She's got a bit of a cough, cold, something. She's not very well. And you did such a good job.
So Lily finished fourth in her division. 20th overall out of all the females in the group. In that,
look at this little female. Look at her. She's teeny weeny. She's 5, and look what she did. Just.
Hello. Okay. I'm gonna
show you. That means you finished 19th.
I'll
show you how fast I ran.
Okay.
Speedy Gonzalez.
One more.
Oh, I know. How quick is that? That means she finished in the top 6%.
We're just massaging all the numbers here to make ourselves sound so cool.